Hello, in this question we are given the displacement versus time curve, okay, for a spring lock arrangement. We can read from the curve that